Okay, part 17 of Dragonborn DLC. I finally found the door. It was right here all the time when you lower the water in this room with the bridges. You go and open this door. And trigger traps. There's the final one. That might not be a good thing. Yep. Oh.
Do you have the kill? Go. I'll take this view and we have to be on our way.
Alright, so I have all cubes now. Oh my god. He took the cube. So apparently we gotta go this way. Wait. Not this way, but come here. I need to see if I can talk to him. He has the cube.
Here, I picked up this cube for you.
All right. So I have all cubes. Definitely need to save here. Alright, we should finally get towards the end of this dungeon. Yeah, he's right about that. So I make sure the water doesn't come high enough to cover the boilers. Just release the book.
Another steam centurion.
Where is it? Oh, over here. I will save some. Serious damage to me, which is good because I was worried that it was hard enough and it's max difficulty, so yeah. So I'll take these now. I'm following him. Should be able to get the book now. And teleport it again. And it almost froze. I need to have two saves here, just in case. And I'm wearing different armor now. I'm wearing that armor I found from the treasure chest. That's the arm I decided to wear for the DLC. I have a freaking... I hate it when it gets stuck when I'm... It's been stupid right now. I'm trying to save. Alright, so see, wearing that other type of armor. Playing as a Rhaegar female. This place is weird. What the heck? I think I was supposed to go in there when it's coming around. A rotating thing. Whoa! Oh yeah, I forgot about that. The freaking tentacles come out the water. Okay, so I guess. Let's see, hold on. Have to wait for this. Okay, when it turns back, I have to hurry up and get out. What's that thing? Bridge, yep. Go to the next area. Holy crap, that's some crazy looking stuff. I have to admit, this looks rather impressive. You ain't seen nothing like this before. That's what they call. Get back here. The magic has no effect on anybody. If the magic do everything at all, I don't know. It depleted my stamina. in my life. So the magic really depletes your stamina. I'm trying to open this thing. Oh wait, I thought it was opened already. Which I'll pick up now. Is this magic I don't need? Show, because sometimes that'll happen, it just goes black screen, you know, freeze or something like that. Alrighty. Let's see, how much is my recharge on this weapon blaster? That's totally out. So, I have to recharge my weapon. Any points of health I absorb from these guys from hitting them with this axe. Plastic tentacle creatures, spell casting creatures. Alright, I'm gonna use my arrow here. Do you stare at me? Waiting for me to go over there? I'm just gonna shoot him from over here. Trying to attack me from over there, that's funny. Oh, come on. I'm missing. This ain't doing much damage to him either. I'm gonna have to go over there. Screw this. Alrighty. Fell down. I'm not gonna need to heal now. Yeah, I have closed wounds. That's the best healing spell to use than regular healing. Grand is the absolute best, but I use closed wounds. Alright, I gotta end this.